victory is sweet indeed, and all the sweeter for being so decisive. Has been soundly beaten, and even now the enemy must be plotting fresh atrocities.
Gods have filled the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward. Gods be praised. This victory is surely their work, not that of mortals like us. general has thrown away his life and now feeds the carrion birds. His men may suit. Truly, for some men, even the favor of the gods is not enough. The enemy snatched victory at the last. General shames himself. He runs. So will his army stand when he shows such courage? Many good men have died to no purpose, but from this, victory will spring afresh.
Defeat has come, an unwelcome guest indeed.
Thank you.
day of glorious victory. The enemy fought well, but not well enough.